Afrobeats News Pro, guys, it's me, Kevin. Welcome back to Afrobeats News, the number one source of Afrobeats entertainment and gist. Guys, forget to like and subscribe as well as turn post notifications and stay tuned for more Afrobeats related entertainment and gist coming at you. Now, guys, let's talk about DJ Copy, because DJ Copy has finally responded to Zlatan. In case you guys need a refresher, right, Zlatan recent was on a TV show, one of these TV shows in Nigeria, and he was asked about his relationship with DJ Copy and why he decided to block DJ Copy on all social media platforms. And Zlatan pretty much denied knowing DJ Copy. He went on to deny knowing that she's an artist and everything, just very disrespectful. Ever since then, of course, social media handlers or social media users in Nigeria actually went haywire with these. They were dragging Zlatan, they were dragging Copy, and it got to a point where DJ Copy had to respond. DJ Copy, in her response, seems so unbothered about all of these things. She just tweeted this super story. That was her first tweet, with laughing emojis and hashtag free copy. And next one, she went to tweet this: I have learned to kill them with kindness and rise above the noise. Hashtag copy gold dust. So that is DJ Copy actually coming out to respond to the allegation that, look, she did not pay Zlatan for her work, that she was being very stingy, that he left Zlatan out there dry when Zlatan helped her produce a huge hit song in Galato. So guys, the more you think about DJ Copy's response, pretty much she sounds so unbothered. What she said was just super story, and I have learned to kill them with kindness and rise above the noise. That's what she said. Very simple, very short. She seems like she doesn't even want to bother too much about it. Now, this is very different from my initial tweet. A couple of weeks ago, she had tweeted that 10 months later that she still did not understand why Zlatan blocked her when they were still friends. But now she seems very unbothered. She seems to be over Zlatan. All the friendship talk is out the window at this point in time now. And yeah, that's pretty much what's going on with DJ Copy. What do you guys think about her response, and what do you guys think about the state of things between DJ Copy and Zlatan? Do you guys think that these guys can actually work things out? Because these guys, they actually produce music like real well. I feel they work really well together. But it's unfortunate that right now their relationship is not where it should be, and both people don't want to talk too much about it. Both people don't care about whatever is going down right now, but only the fans actually do care. But guys, the more you think about it, like I said, don't forget guys to like and subscribe and turn on post notifications and stay tuned for more Afrobeat related entertainment. And just coming at you, I'm out for now, guys. Peace.